Baby, I'm home from work. Babe? Hey, where are you? I heard shuffling in the bathroom. Baby, can I come in? Hey, what's that sound? Baby? Hey, why is the door locked? Come on, let me in. Babe? Babe? Babe, come on, let me in. Babe, come on. Open the door. If you don't open it, I'll break it down. Hey, your arm. Here, let me look at it. No, don't pull away. Let me see. Oh my god, you're bleeding. Okay. Come on. Let's get into the kitchen. I'll get the first aid kit. Come on. Oh my god, babe. Why would you do this? Why would you cut yourself? Did something happen today to push you over the edge? You were going to. Oh my god. Babe, how could you? You heard me right. How could you? How could you think that this was the right answer? That suicide was the right answer? You know it's not. I told you many times. It's not. I don't care what reasoning you have behind it. Nothing is worth a death. More specifically, your death. Come on, let me see your arm again. I'll get it cleaned up and then, well, we can talk on the couch. Yes, we're talking. No, you're not avoiding this. You've avoided it too long, and you need to talk with someone, and I'm right here. Come on, just sit down with me. After, of course, I finish bandaging up your arm and cleaning it. Oh, you did a real number on it. Okay, the cloth might sting a bit. Sorry. Sorry. I know you don't like it, and I know you don't want me to see these. Yeah, I've seen them, and I've seen you try to hide them. Sorry, but you didn't do a very good job at hiding them. And you know, you never have to keep secrets from me. I'm always here for you, and I'm always here if you need to talk or anything. Just what I'm here for now. Okay, you're all cleaned up. Now, let's get some bandages, huh? Okay, let's. Okay. I'm shaking. Oh, it looks like I am. Don't worry about me, though. I'm fine. It's you that I'm worried about. It's you I always worry about. Sweetheart, if this happens again. No. It's not gonna happen again. Because I'm going to call the suicide prevention hotline. No, don't freak out. Sweetheart, you need to talk to them, and I'll be there with you. Babe, I'm no professional, and I don't know what's going on in your pretty little head of yours. But I do know that there are professionals out there that can give you better help than I can. Even if it's just bandaging your arm with a couple of gauze, or even examining your mental health. Sweetheart, I'm sorry. But you have to see them. You have to talk to someone. A therapist, the suicide prevention people, anyone. Yeah, you can talk to me too. And we don't have to call right now. Yeah, we can just sit on the couch and we can check to see if you have any other cuts and see what else there is. Maybe? Babe, I'm so sorry I didn't do anything sooner. I feel awful. I really should've. I'm trying not to cry. It's hard, you know? I mean, where would I be if you were gone? Nowhere, that's where. I'd be lost without you. I love you with all my heart, and I don't want to lose you. Why don't we stop talking about it, huh? For now, let's just sit on the couch and watch one of your favorite movies. And tomorrow, we can call them whenever you're ready. Because, again, you need any type of help you can get. And they can point you in the right direction. They can recommend a therapist, or they can do a lot of things. And I'll be honest, I've had to call them a couple times myself. Yeah, I've had major anxiety and depression when I was still in school, and it was all too much. I felt like that with everything I was going on in my personal life and school life, me being out of the picture would be okay. But I was wrong, and I even almost accomplished what I'd set out to do. But I stopped because something deep inside me told me that I was meant to be on the earth. And hey, if I hadn't been here, then, well, we probably wouldn't have met. And, you know, it's crazy. Everything, it's insane. And it's scary. But, like I said, this is just you and me sitting on the couch watching whatever movie you want. Yeah, even that super cheesy one you like. Or maybe that new Avengers movie that came out. Yeah, I haven't seen it yet. Do you want to just... We don't have to go. I'm pretty sure you don't want to. At least not now. Okay. How about I make popcorn and we order pizza and I'll get the cheesy romantic movie playing. Alright. And baby, I know you probably don't want to hear it, but if ever you feel like that again, call someone. Please.